Then you can all die!
That's my gun!
Kinda using it right now.
Hey! I said free, Snow! Did you just hit me in the head with a stick?
I'm a commander in the Guard of Gnome Liberation. Hey, are you alright down there?
I don't know why Survive Man is why I'm sick. I'm bored.
Okay, we can stay here shooting snowmen all day, which I don't have a problem with, but for everyone we kill, four more are gonna show up.
So what do?
We leave!
But the leader has my little brother. I can't just leave him with them.
There's a leader now?
Yeah, big and ugly.
A leader? What the hell? Well, is it here?
No!
Well, then I'm out of here. Because you know what? Volcano! You just hit me again with this stick?
Is your name Sir Driver El Ibrahim?
No, it's Sir Driver Man!
Maybe Sean was telling the truth. We've been looking for you to answer a question. Is the planet going into global cooling or global warming?
It's cooling!
That's why humans have been mutating into snowmen.
Humans have mutated into snowmen because of Al Gore. We tried to kill Sean.
How is that possible?
It's easier to switch the human genome for making snowmen rather than sheep.
Have you seen Sean?
When we were waterboarding him, he said he was trying to get it inside Al Gore's bunker.
Where's Al Gore's bunker?
Don't know. Can't tell you.
Well, thanks for the information.
Hey, you all right down there? Would you just throw me a rope?
All right, let's get out of here. Ugh. I hate gnomes. Snowman!
Don't shoot, it's me, it's Jack Frost! I'm a snowman again!
Jack? Wonderful, you turned into a snowman. Now I gotta find Sean. We gotta get you fixed. All right, let's go. Come on, boy.
Not by the neck.